बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू आर फाइन। वेलकम टू क्लास 3। टुडे इज़ अवर इंग्लिश क्लास। टुडे इज़ अवर लेक्चर इज़ लेक्चर नंबर 5। एज यू कैन सी इन द वीडियो, यू कैन सी आवर टॉपिक इज़ एडवर्ब। एडवर्ब इज़ अ पार्ट ऑफ स्पीच। एडवर्ब किसे कहते हैं? एन एडवर्ब इज़ अ वर्ड विच गिव्स मीनिंग टू अ वर्ड। एडवर्ब जो है एक ऐसा लफ्ज़ है जो कि एक लफ्ज़ को मानी दे दे, जो एडवर्ब कहलाता है। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू कैन ड्रा प्रॉपर मार्जिन लाइंस ऑन योर नोटबुक, देन यू ड्रा मेंशन द डेट एंड डे ऑफ योर लेक्चर, देन यू राइट डाउन द नेम ऑफ द टॉपिक इज टॉपिक इज एडवर्ब, देन यू राइट डाउन द definition of an adverb. An adverb is a word which gives meaning to a word. Then you write down question number 1. Underline the adverbs from the given sentences. Hum adverbs ki recognition ko aaj dekhenge, adverbs hote kya hain. First one is Sabar rides a camel carefully. Carefully is a adverb. You underline the word carefully. Next one, Salim reads the book clearly. Clearly is an adverb. You underline the word clearly. Next one, I met him accidentally. Accidentally is an adverb. Then you underline the word accidentally. Next one, he helped me happily. Happily is an adverb. Next one, she walks slowly. Slowly is an adverb. You underline the word slowly. Next one, Sabah goes quickly. Quickly is a adverb. You underline the word quickly. They were quarreling angrily. Angrily is a adverb. You underline the word angrily. My brother drives carefully. Carefully is a adverb. Next one, hold it firmly. Firmly is a adverb. You underline the word firmly. Next one, the Muslims fought bravely. Bravely is a adverb. At the end of your work, you draw an ending line, as you can see in the video. I repeat the lecture. First of all, you draw proper margin lines on your notebook and mention the date and day of your lecture. Then you write down the name of the topic. Topic is adverb. Then you write down an adverb is a word which gives meaning to a word, is known as adverb. Then you write down the question number 1. Underline the adverbs from the given sentences. Sabah rides a camel carefully is a adverb. Salim reads the book clearly. Clearly is an adverb. I met him accidentally. Accidentally is an adverb. He helped me happily. Happily is an adverb. She walks slowly. Slowly is an adverb. Sabah goes quickly. Quickly is an adverb. They were quarreling angrily. Angrily is an adverb. My brother drives carefully. Carefully is an adverb. Hold it firmly. Firmly is an adverb. The Muslims fought bravely. Bravely is an adverb. So this is the end of your lecture. You write down your work neat and clean on your notebooks. Read it and also learn it. If you have any confusion, you can contact on the school official number. I say Allah Hafiz to all of you.